a chopper. So, throw the beacon to a spot with enough space to take off and land and everything.
And it goes right to where the beacons are?
Sure. It's some demo work. Designed from way back. She makes sure all my garages have them.
Not bad, Mario.
You bet your ass. Anytime you need anything, just use the app. But we can only supply what you can find, so get cracking.
This'll do.
Rico, you need to liberate the province of Baia. To free a province, you need to liberate all of the towns, outposts, and bases. The only thing remaining in Baia is Vis Electra. Tear down that base, and you're good to go.
Area is restricted.
Oh, looks like
immediately.
They don't want me here.
Rico, I see you're at Vis Electra. They built this place in 8 weeks using prison labor, yet none of its power goes to the people. Get in there and blow up everything. As a rule of thumb, military assets are painted red, so go to town on that stuff.
All right, let's go.
Adios, amigo.
beat it. The turbine's vulnerable now.
Thank you.
never have enough bullets. This looks deadly. I should have figured you'd survive. What do you need?
Well, you've sure put a bee in DiRavello's bonnet, and Costa del Porto is about to suffer the brunt of his, disappointment. I thought you and your pal would like to know.
The King of the Rebels.
Thanks, Sheldon. Mario, you there?
I heard it. I'll meet you outside of town.
Thank you.
Public Works Initiative, he's decided to raise Vizelectra and move towards a greener energy economy. It's just some routine, controlled demolitions, nothing to be concerned with. Like the fact that some armed man just took away my cell phone. Viva Medici!
Show me.